camera right here so y'all can hear whatever he finna say.
Hey, man.
Y'all know it for 1320.
The detail is right.
For real? Come on. It's in the truck. Come on. All right, y'all. We out here at Edge Motor Museum car show. So we got, y'all know the Tahoe. We right here up front. Bag it up. All right. I'm gonna go around and show y'all everything before the DJ start playing. That's mine tucked on this side. We got the super cool limo. Super cool. Got the green Corvette. That's the limo. What's up? Super cool. Some super cool cars out here. I'm gonna try to run through and get this recording in before the band start rocking out. That's the front of the building right there. Sick Bel Air pulling up. Check out this bad boy. Look at her. So I'm gonna give y'all a quick scan through. If my audio cuts out because they start rocking out the band, I'm gonna go ahead and just put music. Go ahead and put audio in. You got the Caprice pulling up. This plane. So. I heard this car show, you can see a little of everything, man. You got some everything out here this plane. Bunch of sick cars. What's going on now? It's nice, man. I seen it on Instagram. It's nice, man. Yeah. Because I remember seeing you in this truck. I ain't know you had that. It's nice, man. For real? Dang.
Yeah. It's nice. I could have sworn I saw you in the red.
The Tahoe, the red Tahoe. Yeah, I think I seen you down there. The first time I seen that truck, we was with personnel at the Gus's. All three of these right here is his. He got the whole lineup. So, you got the S10 with the small block 350 in there. You got the Prelude. Then you got the Cutlass. He got all three of them. He got the whole lineup. So, the band's starting to rock out. So, of course, y'all know what that means. Gonna have to turn it off. Turn off my mic and go mute for a while. Sorry about that. But, still gonna give y'all the best content I can give y'all. Get this footage for y'all. All these classic cars here in the city. So. Okay, so they cut out. I've never seen one of these before. Super slick. Super slick.
Oh yeah, appreciate it, man.
We got host Imogen down here. Turn around, let me see the back of the shirt, man. The back of the shirt. One of my buddies, he got a bunch of cars. Y'all probably remember him from the Supercharge, the Pro Charge Camaro.
You know those moments that you never want to end? Maybe we don't have to. Smart Bull was born to make the world feel good. So your best days outside last long. Smart Bull, so far, feel good.
I'm just gonna I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I love these Chevelles. I told my wife I wanted one. This is beautiful. Probably the cleanest one I've seen in person in a while. God, check this thing out. I fanboy out over these. So, sound like T got his Camaro running. This black is so deep. So, gonna go down this row, show you all the cool cars down here. We're gonna come back up. Swing back around. And it's cool. Dope. Swing.
Good morning. Welcome everyone to the 5th annual Edge Motor Fest. It is a beautiful Saturday afternoon in October here in Memphis. And so it is not lost on us that you chose to spend it with us. Thank you very much. There's a lot of things to do. On a beautiful day like this here in town, so thank you.
Yes, sir, because I'm going to be here for a little while, then I got to get to the family.
It is a little bit after 10. We will continue to register.
Bad boy, slick.
Y'all have really showed up. We're about out of space. Until 11.
Wow. Sick.
Photo cards need to be turned into the front desk inside the museum. So your judging cards, turn those in by noon at the front desk. As you can imagine, it's hard to count the votes of 160 people. We'll get it done, and we are aiming to get awards done by 2 o'clock today.
Ooh, 2 o'clock.
So if you can stay parked until then, that's greatly appreciated.
Hey, please contact someone on staff so we can make sure that happens safely. But thank you so much for coming out here today. Please patronize the shops around here. We've got door prizes coming up once registration is closed. French Truck is here. There are 2 restaurants down the hill. There's lots to do here in the Edge District. So thank you for coming in on this Saturday and spending it with us. Enjoy some music.
Good. Got the sick red Corvette. That's a mean top under there. He pulling up. Alex pulling up.
Yeah, he at the gate.
Okay. You can just sit, you can open the back up, just sit in there. Camaro row. This T Camaro, he's in the process of painting it. Woo! Y'all get an exclusive of the hood being up. This is this race car. Getting exclusive, this is race car. This sucker gets down. Him and his brother Bill's build race cars. So, he in the, like I said, he in the process of painting it. I think he got a 315 up under the back. Whew. These right here, got the Porsche. Super slick. I'm a Porsche fan. Needless to say, I'm a Porsche fan. See if she pick up this joint right here, slick. How you doing? Hey, yeah.
Like, new cars today
are just... Where there it go. This red Chevy right here. I need to see what year it is. Cool thing about this show. It's a 1966. Cool thing about the show. The other car show people are the judges. That's what's a cool thing about it. They're the judges. And we're the judges. If you register a car, you get the vote. It's not a group of guys that's... No, brought in this other car guys judging the cars, which I think is cool because you have appreciation for the build of what it takes to go through putting one together and appreciation for something that's unique and different. So we get both of them. I told them folks on camera, you got the race car down, or they catch you in traffic, try you.
They can try it all they want to.
A real race car. I want to see the trailer. He bad this bad boy off. Well, shoot, both of them. 572. Whew. Wish I'd have been here seeing these guys come in. But we stopped and grabbed breakfast. Eat that first. So, dang. Like I said, real deal race cars. Getting a bunch of slick cars down here. Cars you high level, I know, I don't see in Memphis, around Memphis at all. Super cool. Super cool. Impala. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're gonna go all the way to the end. Get a glimpse of these bad boys down here. Barcades. Got this one still on the trailer. Like the 79 at home. This is pretty cool. One just tinted. It's a heck of a setup right here. Mustang, Stingray, Mustang. Bunch of cool cars down here. Just the box we heard coming in. Big engine in this joint. Trophies in the back. what size tires up on the back of this sucker. 295-24. I think that's 295. Yeah, 295-24. We're gonna take the long sleeve shirt off in a minute, cause it's getting hot. Got the Bentley down here. Cadillac. Got to get an old Mustang on this end with the Ram Air 351. Super cool. Another classic Mustang. Got this Scream S10. Another Mustang with the 50302. Cool rides, cool cars. Super cool. The red interior pops. It's just something about it. You use red interior, red leather interior pops so hard. I gotta get over to the other side and get West truck before the music start playing. We saw this one, we was at Burger King passing down the street. And he got the Lincoln laid out, like the gray one I did on the video on the Vahan and drawing a blank. I know the painters Alex Vahan and Lacer Brothers Performance Built. This is Ryan. I can't believe I'm draw a blank on him. So it's the ones they built. They're super, super cool. So, nice. I think the music is getting ready to start up and get over here. Dang, that's cool. Uh-oh. SIT mode in here. The interior is sick. Whew. I wish I'd heard him pulling up in this thing. I don't see a wasp up under there. So we're gonna cut across and get over here and get the buddy's car on there before we crave. Oh, Alex brought the big lifter truck out here in the show. We got him out here on the sideline. Gotta get a video of him. Don't try to dig what we all said. Try to cause a big sensation. I think I'm far enough away from that music. This is Wes right here. He's the one with the square body we just looked at. I couldn't talk over there because they had the music playing. But this is Wes, buddies right here. You remember him for coming in there in the top, I know top five in the race of C10 Nationals last year, giving everybody hell. This is Alex right here. Give him another fist bump. This is Alex right here. He got multiple cars. He's the one with the lifted black truck I just showed y'all. It's too late. We showed it. Looks good, man. So we're gonna pan down here, and that's a pretty much overall view of all the cars out here. I'm gonna, I think that's pretty much it. They about to start rocking out with this music, so I'm gonna go ahead and get it down, and I'm gonna start judging. But I look at these wheels. These are the wheels that I want to buy and put on the Camaro and use it for both of them. tired. Yes. Yep. But that's it. I'm gonna throw the drone up for a second. But that's it. I can't do too much talking. Like I said, I got the music going. You may not even hear this, but all right, I'm gonna kick it with the fellas. There's a few more cars down here that I want to get on camera that done came in. I had to retie the screen, but yeah, it's three cars that done came in since I came here and sat down. I got to get down here and check it out. It's Camaro like the 79 that was on the trailer earlier, but it's on the ground now, so I got to go see it. Yeah, it's the one that was on the trailer. It's a 79 like the one at home. Yeah, buddy. Paint look good on this sucker. So, hopefully I can get mine looking this clean one day. It's a good ways around, but they unloaded that sucker out their trailer. Couple cars that came in, get a good chance to see that I didn't get to see at first. So, shoot, yeah. Gentlemen, how y'all doing, man? The fellas out here.
Yes, sir.
What's going on, man? What's going on with Eric, man? All right. Get down here and get y'all autos on there since y'all done popped the hood and shut it down on this end.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah. I was around the corner. I heard somebody say, they probably turned that music on. Yeah, we was around the corner. We heard it.
That's not super clear. Sí, señora, todas van a gozar de mi presencia y van a estar conmigo disfrutando de un excelente plan muy acogedor y tomando unas copas de vino. La segunda opción es no ir. Y si ustedes no llegan a ir, le mato a su mamá, a su papá, a su abuela. Y si su abuela ya está muerta, la desentierro y se la vuelvo a matar. Así que ustedes toman esa decisión. Espero en 45 minutos la respuesta. Muchísimas gracias. Les habla para
el señor. DJ Mario y Bernia. Aquí está el team, la fuerza.
The red interior, killing. I don't know how big that lip is, but this joint is huge. And you know, Big Penny. P got to shut down his end. We got to get this joint on the channel. We done got the Chevy on the channel. My first time seeing the LT on the hood in person. Yeah, we're going to have to get an interview with him on this one. We did Cayenne. So we got to do this jump. We got to get Penn in there. We got Chris on his end. With Sci-Fi. With that new motor in there. Running hard. He got the two batteries in there. With the two batteries. The fuel tank in the back. for a can in the back. Chris gets down in his joint. I watched a video of them going to Rock Casho the other day. Chris was getting active in it. You pull up and get a, got the Chevelle in the cut. All right, he over here. I ain't even see this one. Sheesh. Well, got some heat on this end down here. I did not know these cars were down here. Yeah, these boys had some, got some toys on this end. Yeah, they got some toys on this end of the show. I did not see all this down here.